What's up? Got your girl in a good. Damn, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Myla. Today I'm back with another video. As you can tell by the title, today I'm doing my first ever college vlog. And I have no idea what's going on today, so we're just gonna go through it together. That being said, go ahead and like this video. Leave a comment down below. Click that subscribe button if you haven't already, and go ahead and turn that post notification bell so that you know every single time I upload. Keep sharing the videos with your friends so we can continue growing together as a family. Yeah. I apologize if I'm being quiet. My roommate is still asleep, so I'm not trying to wake her up. Alright. Yeah, with that being said, let's go ahead and get into this video.
I ain't got no words. See, them strummers keep me up, so I ain't got no words. I ain't got no worries. You see money right there, that's Toshi right there, that's her, that's Pac-Man right there. We ain't got no worries. You see pussy right there.
So, like, I'm not gonna lie, I've changed clothes since the last thing you seen. I've changed clothes like 50 million times because I have no idea what I want to wear, because I brought all jeans and it's blazing hot out. So, I'm still changing for real, to be honest. I don't know what I'm about to wear. But the thing is, I still have 40 minutes until my first class. So, let's see how that goes. I'm hungry because I didn't eat breakfast, and then I have class during lunchtime, so I can't eat then. Am I gonna eat today? I'm really just munching down on these Oreos. That's all I got right now. But yeah, I don't know what I'm wearing. I have on a jacket like it's 20 degrees outside when it's really like 100. Great job, Myla. All right, y'all, so this is the final outfit. I'm tired of changing. I'm hungry, like I said before. But still have like 30 something minutes left before I have to leave, so I'm just about to chill. And then I just realized I have my first math class, like the correct math class, on a Friday, so we'll see how that goes. I gotta figure out where the heck class is. And we'll see how that works. Because I'm surely not leaving 30 minutes early. Because I did that the first day and then I was really early to class. So that's not happening. But yeah. I'm about to throw on the shades, get my headphones together, pack my bag. That sounds so wrong. Pack my book bag. And then relax until my alarm goes off. So I'll see you guys when I leave. I'm back home. I'm back home. I technically am done with all my classes for today, but I have to do online class, if that makes sense. Not really class, but we just gotta reply to some people and have conversations and stuff online, whatever that means. But so I'm about to do that. I'm gonna tell you, I'm tired. All this walking. I know y'all seen that because I recorded a little bit of it. But all this walking, I'm tired. And it's hot. I'm going to change into some shorts after I get done with this online stuff. And then hang out with some friends. Yeah. Thank you. So I'm in the middle. Doing work, whatever. I go to Netflix. Noise in the background, you know. You know how I go. Why does 13 Reasons Why have a third season? She's dead. Why? They figured out why she died? How she died? Why is there a third season? It's time to let that show go. I'm sorry. It's time to let it go. Anyways, back to work. But, yeah, I'm bored. I'm really about to find something to watch on YouTube. And, yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know. But I've officially been here for 2 weeks now, so.
Hi, I'm a college student.
What was that? All right, y'all, so it's the next morning. I didn't really film anything else yesterday. I realized that because I kind of got distracted and also forgot I was vlogging. But I don't know what I'm doing today. I have no idea what I'm doing today, but we're going to figure it out. And, yeah, that's just what I'm doing. I didn't film anything a lot yesterday, so I'm going to try to add it on today. And pretty sure I just repeated that. Well, that's just, I don't know. It's too early. But, yeah. We'll see how this day goes. Okay, y'all, so, just completely lost my train of thought. So, I'm going to walk to the hair store today because I want to get rods to curl my dreads because I'm tired of just wearing them regular, if that makes sense. And also, the first ever football game is today, so I'm going to that at 6. So, you guys will get to see the first ever football game. But other than that, I don't really know what else is going on. So, I guess you guys will come with me to figure that out. Maybe you guys will even meet a few of my friends. Yeah. A few of my friends. Yeah. Just a little update today. I don't know. I don't know how to vlog, obviously. How y'all feel about this? This second one, I'm just trying it out today, see how I feel, because I might actually get it. I don't know why, but I might just walk around with this bonnet on my head just because I think it look cute. All right, y'all, so I'm back. I honestly have no idea what I filmed yesterday or today because I haven't edited this video yet. Great. But, yeah. I apologize if it's like the most random clips ever because I was just vlogging as I could and like before I forgot. But, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. Oh, yeah. So I didn't end up going to the hair store, but I did do something to my hair because I got tired of just wearing it down. I got tired of that. So let me know how you guys feel about this hair in the comment though, because it might just be like this for a good while. But I did film a little bit of the football game, so I guess I'll put that clip in now.
S-Savannah-S-T-A-T-E-U University S-S-U S-Savannah-S-T-A-T-E-U University S-S-U S-Savannah-S-T-A-T-E-U University S-S-U
Ew. Alright, but yeah, I don't know what I filmed. So, everyone commented on my last video, which was the dorm move-in. If you haven't watched that yet, go watch it. The link will be in the description down below.
But I'm just gonna shout out everybody because I like all these, so they'll pop up on the screen. Jennifer, Gabby, Shawanda, is that everyone? Yeah, because Gabby commented 50 million times. Thank you though. But yeah, with that being said, I'm tired. I have homework to do. I'm gonna finish eating and I'm going to watch TV. And I just got sent money on Cash App. So thank you, family. Always welcomed. But yeah, with that being said, shout out to those people for commenting in my last video. And to get a comment shout out in the next video, answer what's gonna be the question. I see, what should be the question for my viewers to answer? Here we go. Ask me a question down in the comment section below, and I'll answer them in the next video if you guys actually comment some questions. Yeah. What? Oh, yes. We finally have visitation, so ask me some truth or dare questions, and I'll get a group of people to do it with me. Wow, there we go. Yeah, so do that in the comment section down below. And with that being said, I'm done, so it's time for me to go. Bye!